Would you please tell me why raising a hand is disruptive? Would you please tell me why it's disruptive? I think Ms. Silva should get a new staffer. Do you work for this?
Yeah, she has every right to do that.
Okay. He's your staffer? I think you should terminate him.
You know what, Arthur?
We made
the rules at the beginning. So far, Arthur, why are you walking away from
Because I'm giving you space. I'm giving you space.
No, go that way.
I think you should terminate him.
I'm not going to terminate him because we set the rules at the very beginning, which is we're going to have a reasonable conversation.
Which we did.
And you weren't raising your hand. You were doing this.
No, I was raising my hand.
And you were yelling out.
I have it recorded. That's why I record these meetings to contravene what you're saying. And I'm giving you space.
Bye, Arthur.
Okay, you voted to ban the Bible, man. That's not okay.